So, exterior, South Fork Ranch, day. Bobby and Christopher walk out by the stables.
What's the matter, son?
Daddy, can I ask you something?
You can ask me anything you want, you know that.
Will you take me to the hospital so I can see Mommy?
I can't do that, son. They don't allow children to visit the hospital.
That'd be good. I won't break anything or make noise.
It's not that. Even if I could get you into the hospital, you still couldn't see Mommy. They haven't even let me see her. Well, because the doctors and nurses and the people that know what's best for her, they're the only ones that can be with her right now.
Well, then how am I going to know if she's all right?
Because I'm going to tell you. I'm going to tell you everything the doctors tell me, and I hope real soon to see her myself. Now, come here.
Bobby lifts Christopher up onto a fence.
There's something else you want to ask me, isn't there?
Yeah. When's Mommy coming home?
I don't know, son.
Father and son embrace. The next day. Exterior South Fork Drive, Bobby's car, license plate Ewing 4. Drives up to the house. He gets out of the car and greets Sue Ellen.
Oh, Sue Ellen.
Hi, Bobby.
How's Christopher?
I've been talking to him, trying to comfort him, but he needs you.
Well, I'll go talk to him, thank you.
Bobby walks to a despondent Christopher and strokes his hair.
Oh, we're not allowed to do that. Do that, son. Now you gotta try and understand. The doctors have given Mama a lot of medicine. You know how it is when you get a cold and either that night blue and bourbon mix. Sleepy. That's right. Your eyes are closed tight. You can't wake up. Well, it's like that with Mama right now. She wouldn't be able to see you.
But I can see her.
Christopher! I need you to be a big boy now about this. You've got to be patient, son.
Christopher.
It's all right. Oh, I know.
Bobby takes Christopher in his arms.
We'll both go see Mama just as. We'll both go see Mama just as soon as we can. But you've got to wait just a little while longer. You gotta wait till she feels a little better, okay? Can you do that?
Bobby kisses Christopher on the forehead.
Okay, wait till you see your new mommy.